Actually, we. Ooh! Ooh, tier rate only.
That's amazing. Look at all the time 99.
Oh, and two tier 9s. Because.
I am giggling right now.
Because.
That's because you are made of paper. Especially on the side.
So what, you have more armor than I do?
No, I basically was angled with a time 99 at like 80 degrees, and the leopard shot me and penetrated me on the side. I'm not kidding.
That isn't good. Kiag. Kiag, let the memes be dreams. Let the memes be dreams.
Just go hold down, start wiggling, and pray on the Cthulhu gods. Just to answer your prayers to Mel.
Hold down? Hold down in a Chinese tank?
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, I see now.
What?
This is one of the old holders I like. Basically, it's an 11.20 second reload for 9 shots, but the time between shots is 4.2. So
wait, what?
It's basically an increase in damage per minute while you are firing compared to the single shot MGS at the cost of having to wait 11 seconds after you fire 9 shots.
In all honesty, Kiag, given Gaijin's track record in implementing vehicles, the new rank 6 ones are going to be broken for a long, long time.
Yeah.
And it's going to take forever.
I think it actually got nerfed. In top speed.
Oh.
Ah, that explains.
60.
The
thing is, how can you be a Tiabu if,
Oh, shit, I
mean. Ah, ow, ow, ow.
Yeah.
The gun is nice, though.
Yeah. I'm just rebalancing this guy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
What's up, Kiak?
Isn't it hot?
Your microphone.
Yeah, British accents are useful now. They fit to most of the Challenger World Expo.
Oh, this gun is good. Oh.
Yeah, it is. It's a very good gun. Too bad the tank that's
good.
On it is not very good at all. Apart from mobility and agility.
Isn't that basically most of the Chinese line? This isn't early, this is
how long is it? Yeah. It's recent.
Or 726.
Somebody is telling me to go for debunkers. No, I won't.
Wow, you were right about this thing side armor. Wait, hang on. Arc.
6 seconds.
Arc.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say 6 second reload time.
Guys, okay. For sure this Abram line that has been so severely fucked. I mean, it has no speed in it.
Yeah, but they buffed the lower plate.
No maneuverability.
Well, they had that.
They don't have that no more.
I mean, they didn't have it.
I missed. I missed a root shot into the time 98. Arc. Arc, you can overmatch the top of the turret.
The
Abrams? No, the Type 98.
Oh. Full damage?
Yeah.
Oh.
Where did that shell go? .687? Boop!
Don't bounce a Rosamac, please. There we go.
He's dead.
He's dead.
He's dead. I wonder if firing heat...
Only if you are sure to get a fish out in. Because I've tried it, and you do more damage. You do a lot more damage. It's much more usable than, 0.19, 0.20. You still have issues penetrating. Especially tied.
Oh my god, you were right about the side armor.
Yeah, feels like 3 bounce to play out, doesn't it?
Yep.
And that's a good thing in my book.
It is realistic because MBTs have, like, no fucking side armor. It's 40mm of steel armor or less. Is realistic, Gunman.
You only took a Chinese tank to do it.
Oh god.
Oh my god, and she hurts like hell. Jesus.
Oh, that hate round! That hate round, though! Like 800 damage with heat? It is a beautiful, beautiful thing. I think one more should finish him.
One more, boy.
Out, pain. Out, pain, 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 pain.
Why
ow. I died.
Why
I did.
Are you going on this side of the map?
Because he wants you. He wants to confess his love to you, Ark.
To be penetrated. No, it's not my style doing things. Going back to repair.
And Rosemark was running after the UAV and he ran all the way over to our side of the map.
Oh, look, there's the. Oh, it does have HP. There's the new wildcard around. Do you see him?
Yeah, it's a C-130.
No,
I don't think that's a UAV. I think that's the flying.
I was kidding.
The flying gunship
okay.
Thingy.
It's actually shooting the Terminator. Look at the damage. See that?
Oh my god. What the shit?
I mean, it doesn't do all that much damage, but look at him over around the map. So it's basically. Wild card, you position. It just goes around the entirety of the map until it dies. That's beautiful.
Like,
I like that.
You know,
I mean, I like the fact you can shoot it down.
If we're in auto cannons and we see one of those things, that's going to be like target priority number one. Because that thing just absolutely murders AFEs.
No,
mean one you don't
have
to babysit.
Doesn't team kill your allies. Like that.
Like what one? That one. That guy's gonna get a lot of kills if they're still there.
Probably not. Please don't hit me. I'm outside the minimap thing. Fuck you.
We were outside that! What the fuck? I'm gonna quickly yeah.
Oh, I blew up that village while I was at it.
Oh no, village. Still target destroyed. What do you mean there's a village of innocent people down there?
I don't see them anymore. What are you talking about? I don't want to talk do bad things with armor.
I wanna touch it. Okay. If that continues, I'm gonna drop that bomber on 5.
Along two. Where's your side armor now, bitch? There we go, get you back. Reloading. Take all that master wheel either. I hope that Time 99 doesn't get up hit by the bomber as well.
Shouldn't do. Ooh! Ooh!
Wow. That's the very good shooter.
I told you so.
That's very good.
That's good.
How much damage?
8,000.
Legitimately one of the best airstrikes.
What, you mean because it didn't think of anyone?
Yeah. Actually killed more than 2 people and didn't kill any of the allies.
That's just good.
Hello, Santa.
What?
Oh, look, a Rosamag. GG.
That was a good game.